Livinaka Fiji, welcome to Jejemon. I hope you're having a great evening from whatever part of our beautiful country you're joining me from tonight, and thank you for your company. Now this week, a special Mbula to you if you come from the province of Mbua. The villages along Fiji's deepest river, Ndreketi, including Lekutu and Nambawalu. Thank you for your company on your number one show. Now, Fiji's sporting fraternity gathered for the annual Fiji Sports Awards to honour the hard work, sacrifices and achievements at Lovala's National Gymnasium earlier this month. The Jejemon team went along to capture the fashion from the red carpet, and here is some of our picks from the evening, including my interview with some of Fiji's sports stars. Take a look. The guests are starting to arrive here at the 2018 Fiji Sports Awards held at the gymnasium in Lavala Bay in Suva. And with me is a very beautiful lady who's not that much of a stranger to the limelight, Michelle Tavida Singh. First of all, Michelle, you look very, very beautiful in your outfit. I would like to know more about what you're wearing tonight.
Well, firstly, you're too kind, but thank you very much. I'm wearing Samson Lee's outfit this evening. I mean, the theme for tonight, of course, is the Noble Banner Blue. So we decided to go with blue, and I think Samson was working on a little twist between cocktail and bula. But it's very comfortable, and I'm very, very happy to be wearing his outfit this evening.
And I think you're pulling this dress off very well. It complements your hair and your makeup. Now, speaking of hair and makeup, how long did it take you to get ready this evening?
I must thank Ashley for this, who put this all together. She's done a wonderful job, and I know there's a lot of effort having to put something on my face to cover up all the blemishes. But it took, like, forever to get this together. I think probably 2 hours.
Just two hours. Now, you're going to be on stage this evening hosting the Sports Awards. What advice can you give to anyone that might be watching Jejemon that, you know, aspire to be in your footsteps in the future? What advice can you give someone that would love to do emceeing?
All right. Well, you know, really, it's something that we've worked on for many, many years. And I'm sure that for someone who's confident and who likes to, you know, will really take control of a program, because that's what you need to do. And I think that's it comes with all the rehearsal. Someone like you would know. But you must have fun, you must be passionate about it, and you must, I think it comes with good PR as well, so that probably helps.
There you have it. Advice from the guru herself. Well, thank you so much for your time, Michelle, and we wish you a good night ahead, and may the best sportsmen and sportswomen win at the awards evening.
Thank you very much for having me, Andy.
I noticed that all your teams are wearing kalavatas. Where did you get your kalavatas from in terms of the shirts and the tops?
We bought it from Harrison's.
Mm-hmm. And was it a team decision, or how did you guys come about deciding on how you're going to come up with this shirt?
It was a team decision.
How long did it take you to get ready for the awards evening this tonight?
Actually, it took me 2 hours because, it's a sportsman and a national sports award, so we have to get, like, really good.
Tell me about your dress. Where did you get your dress from to wear to the awards tonight?
Being honest, I got it from a secondhand shop. I actually like it. I think it would be, like, unique, because I've seen that people are wearing PIA and stuff, so I just wanted to be out of the box and all.
You look amazing. Thank you. Look definitely look out of the box. So the big tick there. How long did it take you to get ready tonight?
2 hours, because of all my hair stuff. I like this hairstyle, but then I changed it. But yeah.
Now, my next guest does not need any introduction at all. This is the famous Roy Krishna, and also a nominee for the Sportsman of the Year representing the sport of football. Welcome to Jejemon, Roy.
Thank you. Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here.
Now, first of all, I can't help but notice your shirt. Can you tell me about your shirt? Where did you get your shirt from?
Wow, it's my wife who got me this. I think it's Zubair. So he's the one who's doing all this, so not me.
Now, I've been asking all our nominees and all the guests that we've been interviewing on the red carpet, how long did it take you to get ready this evening? How long did it take you?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. And how does it feel being nominated for Sportsman of the Year?
Yeah, like I said, it's an honor to be amongst those athletes, you know, who's done so well for the country, and looking forward for the exciting night.
And for anyone that's watching the program tonight and, you know, aspiring to maybe follow in your footsteps one day, what advice would you give them?
Just work hard, follow your dreams, you know. Dreams are to dream, and yeah, it's going to come true one day, so just keep working hard.
And lastly, while I have you on the red carpet, what can we expect to see from you in 2019? Any surprises that we should be crossing our fingers or looking forward to this year?
I don't know. Surprises are surprises, so you got to wait till the last minute, so we'll see.
Great advice. Well, congratulations again on your nominations, and best of luck for this evening. Another popular face that needs no introduction, Sharon Smith, the coach of Fiji Swimming. Welcome to Jejemon, Sharon.
Thank you.
First of all, you look very beautiful. I noticed the minute you got off the car on the other side. Tell me about your outfit. What are you wearing this evening?
Well, just a simple black dress I got in New Zealand on the trip that I just did. Popo patch from Michelle Bauer.
Great. And how long did it take you to get ready tonight?
Oh, not long at all. Yeah, in aircon you can dress as quick as you can.
Now, you're nominated for Coach of the Year. Is this your first nomination, or is this an ongoing process every year?
No, I think this is the second within the past few years. So, yeah, it's an honour.
And how are you feeling?
Good. I'm happy. I've got a big group of Fiji Swimming nominees. There's 8 of us this year. So Fiji Swimming's done pretty well. It's just great to be here.
And let's talk about your preparations for the Pacific Games. A lot of preparations I'm imagining for the team.
Yes, very hard work, very hard training. We're in phase 2 now, just really working on technique and keeping the technique. And we got our trials in April, so looking forward to some good times then.
Now lastly, what advice would you give anyone that's watching the program that, you know, probably would aspire to be in your footsteps one day in the future, become an Olympian? What advice would you give them?
It just takes a lot of hard work and commitment, discipline, which all, you know, I did really well when I was swimming. And coaching is not, it's a great, it's a good reward in the end when you get good results. You have ups and downs, but just patience, I suppose. And just love, you gotta love what you do.
Great advice. Well, thank you so much for your time. Congratulations again on your nominations and good luck for the award tonight.
Thank you.
Fashion from the red carpet at the 2018 Fiji Sports Awards, held earlier this month at the National Gymnasium in Lodhala, right here in the capital. A big vinakavakalevu to the Fiji Sports Council, CEO Litiana Luambuka, Inoke Mbainimarama and Elena McDonald for having us at this year's event, and I'm already looking forward to next year. Time for a short break. Next, it's highlights from the fall winter shows in Milan. Now, if you love fashion weeks, and you will love what's next. See you shortly.